developed by vicarious visions. It's Crash Bandicoot!
So, this is Rabbit Wilco, and this is Crash Back in Time with Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. Yeah, hope you enjoy. Let's see if this is as frustrating as I remember from this kid. Loving the sounds. Sounds spot on. As you can see, all three crashes, it's installing 2 and 3 at the moment, so it looks like we are going to the original. Oh, of course, we've got him.
Dr. Cortex, we haven't determined the cause of past failures.
Moron! This bandicoot will be my general, and he will lead my Cortex commandos to world domination. This time, I shall reign triumphant. We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex!
Dr. Cortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do.
Failure again. Capture him. Prepare the female bandicoot.
Well, that sound brings back memories. I heard of that one. No, that did not happen.
Thank you.
Yes, it is, because I love it. I know, Nathan, I sucked at that, didn't I? That was bad. Jungle Rollers. I know, right? Like, Nate, seriously, like, the graphics are really good on it. I'm really impressed.
What have we got?
Oh my god, the bloody elephant in the background there as well. Oh my god. That was always going to happen. Oh, I remember this one. Yeah. Damn your free boxes. I wondered how long it would before you would make a Benoit joke. It's not something to joke about, really, is it? I haven't played this for like 20 years. What do you expect? I'd like to see you do better. I haven't played platformers in at least 10 years. Yay! Oh, I don't know why I'm saying yes. This level was it's not hard, it's annoying. Oh, the bloody monkey! Yeah, something like that. Next 1,000 level, over 9,000! This damn level, man, like, I remember this one. Ha 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 ha! level over 9,000. There's a way over that. I remember there's a way over that. Or a way round it. Oh my god, the first boss should be coming soon. Oh my god, the first boss should be coming soon. No, not Crash versus Cortex in a Punjabi prison. No, Nate, just...
just no.
Sorry, I just got too into the news for a minute there. Right, let's do boulders. How about no Nathan? Do you remember this one? Because I do. I know exactly what's coming as soon as I start running forward. Well, not as soon as I start running forward, but you know what I mean. Did I get for it? Yeah. Boulder bitches! About the damn platforms. That wasn't as bad. That wasn't as bad as I remember. Upstream. Will you stop with the Punjabi prison match? I'll put you in a Punjabi prison match. See how you fare. Probably not well. Oh, the Lee! Oh my god! This is a trip. Oh yeah. They look so much better in HD, the fish. Well, yeah, that's pretty much coming. Yeah, Papu. Papu. I would say Gappy, but I think that's a Pokemon. Daylight robbery, that was. Papu. Yeah, mine's installing at the moment, dude, like, it's quite big, like, the game's 25 gigs, yeah, but it's fairly big, but like, it's a 20-year-old game. Yeah, I've got a jump on his head, if I remember rightly. Ha 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 ha! There we go. That wasn't that hard. Just kept running into him. So have a look at the... Is there trophies for... Hang on, one sec. One second, guys. Is there trophies for each crash? Or... Oh, yes, there is. There's trophies for each crash. What a surprise. Jesus! There's going to be a lot of trophies to get for these games, guys. A lot of trophies. But yeah, that's how you get Coco by the looks. That was close. Yeah, I saw that earlier, Nate. It's true. It's damn true. No, Nathan. damn it.
If I don't like it, I'm going to complete the whole damn island.
Oh my god, Hogwild. Right, I'm going to have to do this level before I get off. This was like one of the best levels ever. Oh my god, it's got the music. Alright, anyway guys, that is first few levels of first Crash Bandicoot.